And the judge hearing the suit filed by Paul Afoko, challenging his suspension by the NPP, says the court cannot stop any of the parties from speaking on any platform.
This followed complaints by the counsel for the NPP, Godfred Dame, asking the court to stop Paul Afoko from speaking to the media.
The court asked lawyers of Paul Afoko and the NPP to make sure they file all documents meant for the pretrial before the adjourned date. This happened after lawyer for the NPP, Godfred Odame, told the court he has not received any document from the plaintiff for the pretrial to commence. Justice Anthony Yeboah said the suit is a human rights case and will not favor either parties if it is unduly delayed. During the last sitting, counsel for NPP complained to the court about Paul Afoko's media interaction on the case, which the judge said he was not commenting. Justice Yeboah explained his silence was because the Constitution guarantees individuals the freedom to express themselves, so it would be out of place for him to stop Paul Afoko from speaking to the media. So what does this mean to the plaintiff?
Mr. Afoko can always speak his mind, especially when it has to do with responding to allegations against him. I've never heard it anywhere in the world. But because you have a certain matter in court, when allegations are made against you and it has nothing to do with what you are pursuing in court, don't talk. I've never heard it, except here in Ghana. And I don't think that we should allow it to persist. And that is what the court did.
Justice Yeboah, however, cautioned both parties to avoid being contentious in their comments. If not, they will be held liable. The National Executive Committee of the party adopted a recommendation by the Disciplinary Committee in October last year and suspended Paul Afoko as the chairman of the party for misconducting himself. Paul Afoko challenged his suspension by suing the party and describing his suspension as unconstitutional. The case has been adjourned to Wednesday, April 13.